going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
Hello, glad you found your way back to the channel. We'll be doing episode 3 of Resident Evil Village. The objectives here are find 3 more masks, because we already found one, and find the baby, find Rose. Apparently she is in Dimitrescu's chambers or something like that, so we need to find our way there while avoiding her 3 daughters and Dimitrescu herself. It's a rough ride on top of a few other surprises that come up. There are questions. I got a lot of questions. What the hell is Ethan? Ethan's infected? There's some shit going on here. I don't even understand, but I guess we'll just get into this and hopefully we can find some answers of what the hell is going on with him. And, I can't wait to meet up with Chris Redfield, because I think we owe him a few bullets in the head, too. But, right now, it's find Rose and find a way the hell out of this damn castle. So kick back, and while you're watching, go ahead and smash the hell out of that like button, leave a comment on whatever you want. Share with your friends, that'd be helpful. And if you haven't yet, it's your first time or you just haven't done it yet, go ahead and subscribe. It's free, I promise. There's no charge. There's no hidden charges, no hidden costs. And hit the bell for notifications for the next, get notifications for my newest uploads. Anyway, we're out of here. Let's go do this. Thanks for watching. Time to start finding some answers, because I am greatly confused on what the hell is going on around here. So we're going to find, how do you say her, Dimitrescu? Yeah, we gotta find her chambers, wherever the hell that's at. No idea. What the hell? That's a lot of floors. I can't even navigate the net. There we go. So, well, so far how this game's been playing out, I think we're for a whole shitload of trouble. Labyrinth puzzle, huh? That's an actual puzzle. Forgot we're in a room with a fat guy. How much money do we got? Not enough to do shit. No treasures. Dude, you're like huge. Well, we got a door here. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, typewriter. Oh, okay, so we need to find a metal ball, I guess. But until we find one, All right, dude, hold down the fort, because I think I'm gonna go die. So I'm gonna go check this door out right there. Why are we saying ow? This way, right? Yep. Oh, come on. I don't think we can get into this one. Locked from the other side. Of course it is. And then we got this door. Okay. I just heard a door open. I'm breaking your bases. Some stuff here. I hear movement. Okay, had a bloody tea party. Money! Man, I hear somebody walking above. Where's the clock at? Missing something. No, I'm not missing something. Cool, shortcut. I don't know if I want to come up here. I Great. The wine room. Okay, cool. Wow, you can break a bottle of wine, really. Special bottle of wine adorned with flowers. I'm gonna guess it's probably not in this room. I know I keep flipping back to the map, but oh Christ. God, the art in this is just awesome. Take some money, why not? What's this? I wonder. Or not. Can't use this as is. Oh, well, hey. Look at that. Can we use that? Oh. Oh, shit. What did I just find? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch.
Shut up, bitch.
Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer?
I'd like you to go away, that's what I'd prefer.
That's perfect.
Oh, good. I'm glad you think so.
I can't hold back any longer.
Pretty sure shotguns don't kill vampires. Oh god, I don't know how to get out of here.
Ugh, really?
Yeah, really.
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Oh great, now you're a taxidermist? Damn it.
Yes. Yes.
This place is weird. Get out, Ethan. We're running.
Mother said sail, but I can feel delicious.
I don't know how to kill her. I've... I'm gonna waste one. Why not?
Oh, so scary!
Ah, bitch.
Ah! How's it feel?
Feels like you're irritating. That's what it feels like. I don't even know where it blew. Oh yeah, come get it.
Don't move now.
No! Bitch. She gone? God. Yeah, I wasted all that. What did that say? Find some cool stuff down here. Is that Dimitrescu? I don't think we want to go play with her right now. Yeah, get out of here. Bad idea. Bad idea, Ethan. Bullets. I'm missing something. Oh, God. I think we found that at Maiden. It's locked. A lot of trashy wine. Guess we're going down, huh? This. Mm.
Huh. God, those doors.
Missing something up here. Doing in here? I don't know what she was doing. I don't want to miss.
Looks like that'll swing with some force.
What'll swing with some force? That thing? Those dead birds? Those are exactly what the... Okay, I don't know how to make it swing. Talking about this. Push. Trust in the light. Thank you. Yeah, yuck. Yeah, I don't have a whole lot of rounds, but... Oh my God. Yeah, I don't like that. Mm-hmm.
Something's coming.
Something bad's gonna happen. It's way too calm right now. Candidates. Candidates for what? I've had no answer. I'm getting chased by everything. I'm beat up. Cut. Wait a minute. Oh, she can zoom in on shit. Nothing there. What the fuck? Oh, God damn. We need to get out. There's really. What happens when they turn? God, son of a... No. Where's it at? Yeah. Oh God, I'm almost dead. What the hell? I won't need any bullets for a little bit. Come on, you fucker. I know you. I hear you, dumbass. Oh, hell. Stay down. Oh, there's more than one. Oh, I hear it. Fuck off. Will they just come up out of the ground? Cool, pipe bomb. What am I supposed to do with that? Where am I at? I guess we're gonna go and just kill every goddamn thing there is in here. Not liking you right now. That, oh, God, you're ugly. Okay. I sound like they're all around me. Ingrid's necklace, huh? You guys like the light? Oh, hey! No! Get off of me! Holy shit. I'm not dead. Go back here and check out what I ran through. That's it. T- Yeah, I gotta get back to the vendor to the Duke. What the hell is going on here? I guess I can't go under there. Yep. Another one of those insignias. Let me guess, we gotta go this way. God.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
What the hell, bitch? Oh, we're out.
Which tools do you prefer?
Oh, hi!
Not bad.
No, get off me. Ethan, put your damn hands down. I can't see shit. Oh, God. Fucking gauntlet.
Don't cause me trouble.
Yeah, because that's working.
How?
Oh, God.
Warm blood. Aren't you tired? Let me help you. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. You're to... Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm... You stupid man thing! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I feel no pain! Not like this.
Hell yeah. She gonna stay dead now? We just took out one of her daughters. Oh. Where do we go? I don't even know where we're at.
Oh my god.
So I might be able to upgrade something. What the hell? Oh, hey! That's for that wine holder. Alright. Please don't have one of the sisters show up. Really? Easy to pick lock. It took me a minute to figure out how to kill her, but keep her in the light. What the hell was that? That's supposed to be a good thing. Hey, look at that. Please be something good. Like a nuke. Or a wooden statue. Money. Where am I at? Well, apparently I missed something in the kitchen. And now we're clear in the kitchen. How many rounds do I have? 23. Welcome to the dining hall. Steak tartare. Gross. Yeah, break those windows open. Come here. Yeah, we ain't going out. Oh, we're back in the main hall, so we can go back to the merchant. Unless I get picked up by a 9-foot tall, crazy, blood sucking. Yeah. Oh, I got bugs. Hey, fat man.
I've expanded my services. Please, Come take a look.
Naturally.
Naturally.
I've gotten some new stock. To think I would buy such things.
Well, that's crazy, isn't it?
This should be enough.
You don't have any, like, holy water and crucifixes, do you?
And buy it I will.
Did you not?
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Didn't have that equipped
well
yet.
Then, feel free to peruse.
Thanks for your permission.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Do I have...
Thank you for your patronage. Shall I choose something for you?
No, don't do that. Okay, so we're gonna be able to make
anything else?
I'm gonna make some shotgun shells. Is that a blueprint for that? A recipe.
One of my most popular items.
I'm sure it is, but cool. What's this? Well, that's pretty
interesting selection.
Well, it was free. They're giving away freebies, man. I'm all over it. I haven't found a sniper rifle yet. I haven't really just figured out how to use those mines. Well, I don't need that many.
Thank you for your purchase.
Yeah, I think we're done with you. Oh, shit. I should have. Damn it.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Have a wonderful adventure.
Yeah, you're a funny guy. Let's save it. Find her chambers. I don't know what else I have. I need to go back to the wine room. Where the hell that was. Right there.
Is that him in there groaning? Sick ass. That's where the dining room. Oh, it's up the staircase, that's right. Getting a whole lot of answers here. Alright, that's got to be the front door's courtyard. The main hall. Isn't that where old Sister Fang Face was chasing my ass? Get all crazy because we don't have any damn windows to get away from her. Of course I'll take that. Get a look at it. Damn it. Okay, so still missing something. What do we got on the other side? Nothing on the other side. Had to try. She's in here. This is her dressing room, though. Gotta be something. Yeah, we ain't going back down there. Thank you.
Shall I give you the tour?
God.
My throat, it's so dry.
Can't follow me in here, can you? Start. Quiet again. Those doors. Yeah. God, why are we following her? Make you real uncomfortable.
What have you done to my daughter?
Kind of killed her. That's helpful. Sound kind of angry. What was this? You really need to change that bath water. What the hell? Okay, let's see. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances. Give their lord their bounty song, so soon the wine may flow. Oh, puzzles. I have no idea. Guess that was a good guess. Oh, is this your little hideout? This is her crypt, I bet. Yeah, go. What the hell? Do I want to go
in? What the hell?
Yeah, I just said that. A river of blood. We want to be in here. Holy shit. Run! Motherfucker! Oh, we got more. Where are we coming down? Oh, they're all around. Really? Go!
God, that's kidding. Don't reach at me. Oh, so yeah, you thought you had me. I was waiting for that one. Not really. Oh, that was dumb. Ah! I know we're... Where's the other one? Serious? I don't think I can make any more shotgun shells. Nope. Not a chem fluid. Ready to leave yet. I didn't find everything. Not like I need to. These things are crawling around. Well, I can't upgrade my boots. Oh, you get lost in here. Oh, that's just a barricade. Oh, well, I haven't gone to the distillery yet. That's what I was going towards. There's something in here. I just searched every nook and cranny, at least I thought. Oh, bet you that's it. Not all of it. Okay, was it the dumbwaiter?
the hell? You have some chem fluid laying around here somewhere, right? Money. Oh, and a save point. Alright. Well, I found her chambers. Just kind of figure out how to get there. That's the way it came in. That's the way it came in.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Yeah? Could have killed you like that, bitch. I took out one of your daughters. What are you crying for? You got two more I still gotta kill. Need to find that key.
Rose, where are you?
Oh. Duh.
Oh, shit.
Where are you?
Hi.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Hey, dude, don't invite her. Where the hell did she throw me? I have fucking no idea. hell is this stuff? Okay, I guess we're stuck with a pistol. Oh, great. Now we got her pissed off at us. That's probably the last thing we wanted. No idea where we're at. Great. I was kind of hoping for some chem fluid, but I'll take the money. Look at that. Alright. But we're still going to hang with this. I won't bring that out unless we need it. Alright, so I guess we're going up as soon as we figure out another switch. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, shit!
Are you serious?
Lycan let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see each other. You will learn what it means to insult House Dimitrescu.
Where the hell am I supposed to go?
It's too late to turn back.
That's cool. Oh, hi. Oh, my God. You right now.
You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see each other.
Well, God damn it.
You will learn what it means to insult me. How stunning, Beth.
Yeah. Oh! Jesus Christ, man. She hits like a truck. Oh, we just gotta... Well, I don't even know where to go. Get my hand. Yeah, thanks.
Apologize with your life.
Okay, I got my broken ass hand.
Where do you think you're going?
Kind of wanted her not myself. I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to be going. This way, I imagine.
No! Run, you son of a bitch. Oh, yeah. That's great. Oh, what'd I just do? Bye, bitch.
Running will get you nowhere!
Seems to be working so far. Okay, what the hell?
Good. Man screwed this castle.
What just happened there? Well, we got more Uggs. Come here, Dick. Come here. Whoa! Hello. Oh my God, what the hell is going on? I need to get down to that save room. Not the right way. Damn it.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. As you wish. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Well. Could have swore I had more, but...
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Aha! This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Way pretty full of yourself, huh, pal? Okay.
Till next we meet.
Yeah. Alright, so we didn't find Rose. I can reattach my body parts. And we got the tall lady all pissed off at us. And now we gotta find 4 masks. Well, 3 now, because we just found one. Oh, well, I'm gonna save it here. And, we'll pick this up in the next episode. Hunt down those masks and hopefully find Rose. So, okay, we'll see you.